folks, listen, this is one of my favorite segments because this really proves what I always thought. Moms are pure geniuses. They really are, man. They really are. They've got the hardest job out there. They're juggling kids, work, and all sorts of things. I got three moms here who've created some truly interesting products that make life a little bit easier. Please welcome Renee, Sandra, and Susanna. Well, Renee, it looks like Christmas in July
sure
over here.
It is Christmas in July, and I'm so happy to be here. And okay. It's all because of the No Tipsy Topper.
No Tipsy Topper?
Yes. I used to work for a major department store, and okay. I did the displays.
Okay.
And that include also doing the Christmas trees. Mm-hmm. And when I would do the toppers, people would walk by and they'd say, how do you keep that thing from staying on the tree and not toppling off? So I created this invention, and it has made everyone's life easier decorating the tops of their trees. But let me show you.
Okay.
Give that tree a shake. Shake it. Now, see, oh, there he goes.
I'm sorry.
Bummer. Okay, so now this is what we're going to show you. No worries, no worries. Now, this is the style one of the No Tipsy Topper. And what you do, you take the rod and you slide it down the middle of the tree and you follow a path in between the branches. And you have two pieces of Velcro, one that you keep at the top and one that you keep at the bottom. And there's a little groove on the bottom of the rod so you can rest it on a branch so you can find your spot for the height that you want. So then you just wrap that Velcro around the tree branches
top.
And the trunk. And you can help me, it's just join right in there. What a natural. See how quick that was?
Yeah.
And then you set your tree topper on the tree. This is the final outcome. See, it just stays on the tree.
Right.
It's a, you know, Steve didn't do it tight enough, but okay. See, it won't move, it won't fall off the tree.
Well, I didn't tighten it. I didn't know, my bad.
That's okay.
But I see what's
and
happening.
And I also have the
really
two
tight.
Other styles.
Okay.
That hold this type of topper, the star topper, and the spring bottom toppers too.
How's the business going since you came up with this?
Well, it's doing very well. I was able to get into three major retailers for the first time last Christmas.
Wow. Well, congratulations.
And it's going very well.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
I like that. Thank you very much.
Yes.
Let's